Okay, I realized that I didn't teach any of you how to turn on and off the board. So first, when you get to the board, there should be a cover on it. If there isn't a cover on it, someone screwed up. It's a $20,000 board. Put the darn cover on it. Taking it off. Then there is a button right here. A boop. And now you're gonna have to wait like, I don't know, 5 minutes. It feels like forever while this thing boots up. I'm gonna pause in the meantime.